everybody, and welcome to this KiCAD tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to change colors of your board. For example, if you come to view, you see 3D viewer, and then you see the color of my board is blue. You can see it's blue, but you can change this color of the board and color of other features of this PCBs, and I'll show you how to do it. You go to preference, then choose color. Then you can come, we can start with the color of the solder mask, like that. Then you go to the color you want, you can change it here. The color you want, for example, this one is blue, you can change this one to zero. Then I can make red like 200. When you come here, you go to red. So you can try to change it. You see, you can see here the color is black, but you want to change it, you can see it's changing. View this point, there's a bit where it's changing. It was blue initially, you want to change to red. So if you want to go to red, you can choose to go slowly like that, or you can go at one point like that, get to red, and then you click OK. You can see the color of your board has changed to red, but you have other features that have remained blue and so on. So you can change other colors. If you want to change even this bit to be, you go back to preferences and then you choose again, you choose the body color. Yes, if you choose the body color and make it red again, it's very simple. You turn this one to zero, this one to zero again. Then you want it to be red, so you can move with red like that, and you can see it's red. Then you hit OK, and the body turns red. Everything turns red. So that's how to do all the colors. You can, on the preferences, we have so many options you can choose: the background color, silk color, solder mask color, solder paste color, copper surface finish color, body color, and so many others. You can come on the background, you can change the background top color and the background bottom color. So you can try all of these. For example, if you change the background top color, we see what will happen to the background top color. You come to definite color, I want to change it very quickly for it to be so fast. So I can choose to gray. I can choose gray, yes, like that. Then you click OK. You can see the top color has changed, but the bottom color here is different. Again, you come to preferences on colors, like that color, background. You try to change the bottom color now. We see what will happen to the bottom color. And then the bottom color, I decide to choose it to be like something to do with green too. Then you click OK. You can see color has changed. And that's how to change the colors of our printed circuit board when doing the design in KiCAD. Thank you.